Defense is an extremely high armor character, and I'm going to show you how it does versus the colonnade boss. So right now we're just below 50,000 armor standing, using determination and grace. Once we go over to him, I think we'll break probably 100k with all our flasks. Yep, 115,000. As you can see, he tickles. This is a testing character, so try not to base it on those merits. He doesn't even cap persist or anything. But other than that, the way this build achieves that is through the energized armor jewel. It converts all of these energy shield innovation nodes to armor innovation nodes. See that? We pick up like over 100% right here in just armor innovation. And then we go down here and take iron reflexes, so all of it is just pure armor. We also take a couple more evasion and life passives around here. And results are ridiculously high armor. Yeah, that's about it. It's not a very good character otherwise, it's just a testing thing. But I thought I'd show everybody the power of the energized armor jewel. It doesn't seem like anybody's utilizing it at the moment.